things are not great. They are blue with the Blues right now. And you heard from Vladimir Tarasenko apologizing to the fans, saying we can't play like this in front of them at home. But he also said, I don't know how to fix this. Looking from the perspective we have, how would you try and fix the Blues? What's going on with this team?
They said it was just a good story, one that would soon come to an end. This is about more than hockey. It's bigger than us. It's about our city. This is about writing a story that will be told for generations to come. And they think we're at the end. Hey, buddy, we're still here.
Oh, when the Blues go marching in. Oh, when the Blues go marching in. Oh, I want to be in that number. When the Blues go marching in. Oh, when the Blues go marching in. Oh, when the Blues go marching in. Oh, I want to be in that number.
Towards now, what time? When throws it across, and nobody can get the stick on it. One time, a shot!
Oh, when the Blues go marching in.
Oh, she's got Tarasenko. The cross to Tarasenko, and it's broken up by Burns.
Oh, I want Tarasenko
with the backhand swing, and Jaden Schwartz has his second hat trick of the playoff.
Oh, when the Blues go marching in.
Sit 4 games away for a chance to lift the Stanley Cup.